Alright, make sure you hit the like button, like this video. Like, you're watching now anyway, so you might as well like it. And if you haven't subscribed to this channel, hit that subscribe button. Hit that bell notification, because you never know the video you suggest, which you can leave in the comment section below right now. That could be next, alright? Now also, what we're going to do is, or what you're going to do is, follow the Akabino Trust on Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, all that good stuff there. The link is in the description box below anyway, so, or in the pinned comments anyway, so like that. On top of that, or like those social, follow, you know what to do, like, come on, you know what to do. Now, this is the reaction video to Coffee's video for West Indies, you know what I mean? I'm glad she did a video for this, she released the album recently, so make sure you go check that out. I'm still debating in my mind whether I should get back to doing reactions to, or doing reviews of albums, but it does get a bit long to do because there's so many album releases, and when I deep it, it's like it takes long and it takes time to actually listen and deep albums, you know what I mean? Like, so we'll see what we do, but anyway, let's just get into this song, this video. Get me, let's go. The scenery, wow. Like, the scenery is so beautiful. The West Indies. Aye, coming from the West Indies. Aye, I'm not even from the West Indies, but this makes me want to feel like I come from the West Indies. But technically, I can say I'm from the West Indies. You know why I can say that? Because I was raised by, you know, a Jamaican foster mom. You know what I'm saying? Emmy. Aye, listen, I'm putting this up. I have to pull this up. Coming from the West Indies. Aye, listen. Listen, you can tell, I'm not gonna lie, you can literally tell that she had fun not only recording this song, but fun recording this video. You can tell. Once upon a time ago, I used to do music, and I used to record music videos, yeah? And, me personally, I know the feeling, I know it and I can see it in her energy, I can see it in her eyes, like, she, and the fact that she's singing about coming from the West Indies, she's proud of where she comes from, and that's a big deal. That is a big deal, especially because of the generation she's coming from as well. Like, I like that the generation like that is learning more about their culture, learning and appreciating it and sharing it with the world. Because it's easy, I don't want to say it's easy, but some people know where they've come from, but then they still want to go to the next thing, and do you know what I mean? And like, listen, you know, anyway, I will touch it in another video, innit? Because it's a tough, deep subject. And I'm talking about, you know, migration. yeah, when it comes to black people, especially from the West Indies as well, because I want to really touch on that subject. It's a very, very tough and delicate subject as well. Like, it's very delicate because there's levels to it. You understand? But let's keep it moving. Exactly. If you know me, I'm having the time of my life. You heard her. You heard. All right, listen. Listen. Even I'm having a time of my life with this tune that's reacting to this video. Hey, listen. Listen, I'm glad I'm back reacting to videos. Like, I am absolutely glad. Because this has... Oh, my God. I'm glad. I'm glad I'm granted time. Like, thank God, my ancestors, whoever, that they've granted me this time and this opportunity to react to videos again. Because, get me... But also, in fact, I was too late on this. I'll do it in a separate video. I'll probably just do a separate video and then I'll make it be part of the other videos going forward. Yeah? I'll explain that later. Well, yeah, in a separate video. What's going on? Listen. Look at that. I might have to pull up just for a few seconds. I'm speechless. It's not because obviously they're all beautiful or whatever. They are beautiful. But like, it's the different ranges of women and they're all rocking their natural hair. No disrespect to women or black women that rock weaves or, you know what I mean, like, or wigs. Do your thing. Your thing is your thing. Yeah? Do your thing. But it's just so great to see this type of visual in a music video in 2022. Do you understand? It's just great to see. Oh,
if you know me, I'm having a time of my life. Don't you slow me down, beg your pardon, babe. I wanna just party, yeah. I wanna just have my money, just say, I wanna just party, yeah.
I wanna just party.
This video is a vibe, hey. So I like that shirt, no guns. Jeez. Jeez. Coming from the West Indies, and we're giving them the best indeed. Are you dumb? Hey. Hey, that tune's... One, that tune is cold. Two, the video is cold. Like, you know me and the rating things, innit? Like, 10 out of 10 for both the video and the song, innit? Like, trust yourself. Like, listen. And it's come out at the perfect time because it's spring, innit? Do you know what I mean? Like, it's like you can tell everyone involved had the time of their life. They're having fun. That's what life should be about. Having fun. You hear me? Like, have fun. Like, anyway. But listen, if you got any other suggestions, or videos you want me to do next, leave it in the comment section below. Alright? If you made it towards this end of the if you made it to this far towards the end of this video, make sure that you hit in the comment section below. Hashtag Alcubulon is great again. Alright? But yeah, look, what was I going to say? I'm going to mention something else. Hit the subscribe button, hit the bell notification because you never know the video you suggest might be next. And if I have to tell you one more time, I'm going to tell you again, like this video, alright? Share it with everyone, do your thing, bless up.